Atlas IV. A game where you can celebrate your nationalist tendencies by conquering all of Europe as Portugal.
وارفع الخفاق اخضر يحمل النور المسطر
رد الله اكبر يا Palestine Independence Day. Now, as we all know, God made Palestine on October 31st, year zero, to scare Israel into running away to Europe, where they would later make us lose World War I. But that's not what we're talking about today. Today, we're gonna take over the world as Palestine. So I just said our rival, and judging by their flag, I'm pretty sure that's just Israel. Like, you're not fooling anybody here, that's just Israel. So, we just found an infidel, and in traditional Palestinian fashion, we're gonna let him go. Oh no, I clicked wrong. Hey guys, it's a bunch of Palestinians on a boat. Topical. Here's that Egypt is threatening war if we don't get in over the Gaza Strip. So I guess yes, first Greece, then all of Europe. Oh, you want another refugee, Venice, France, Spain? So the truth comes out. Egypt just wanted to finish us off. Excuse me, the Mamluks. Just wanted to finish us off. But here in Palestine, we always have a plan B. Oh yeah, give us those reparations, yeah. You'll never catch us. We may have lost everything except our honor. So just when we were making money, the Ottomans declare war on us, and before I even look at the pop-up that says they declare war, my entire army is dead. 666 war score. I feel like this is a sign. Well, guess I surrender. I didn't intend for this game to be so short. Oh well. Let's just watch. Game over. Let's just watch everything go by.